These Lacy Bryozoans have been getting attention recently, since divers at Ambon in Indonesia noticed the diversity of cryptic critters that they often host. On a trip to the Lembeh Strait, I was lucky enough to spot three different inhabitants. At Jahir, this tiny goby shelters in the natural tunnel created by the bryozoan and blends in perfectly against the pale background. The goby is only about 1 centimeter long. Eye abnormalities are quite common amongst reef fishes. This particular fish has a defect to its right eye, which is much smaller than the left one. Ichthyologist Gerry Allen plans to study and describe this species shortly and give it a scientific name. At Makawidey, this small porcelain crab is well camouflaged as it sits at the centre of a bryozoan. Finally, at Aer Bajo, we found a bryozoan hosting an undescribed species of snapping shrimp. Snapping shrimps, also known as pistol shrimps, have asymmetrical claws. The larger one can close with great speed, creating a small cavitation bubble. As the bubble collapses, a loud popping sound is emitted, which stuns passing prey. Much of the crackling often heard on a reef is due to this family of shrimps. Colonies of bryozoans are rooted to the substrate and vary greatly in form. They filter plankton with their tentacles, and many, such as this one, secrete a calcareous skeleton. Because of these similarities, they are often mistaken for corals, but they actually belong to a completely different phylum. Each individual animal in a colony is rarely larger than a millimeter in size.